हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ईपीजी पाठशाला। आई एम डॉक्टर पूजा मेहता फ्रॉम इंदर कुमार गुजराल, पंजाब टेक्निकल यूनिवर्सिटी, कपूरथला, पंजाब। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक ऑन मॉड्यूल इमोशंस एंड इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस फ्रॉम द पेपर ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल बिहेवियर। आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग दिस मॉड्यूल यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ मूड्स एंड इमोशंस, differentiate between moods and emotions, illustrate types and sources of emotions and moods, explain various applications of emotions and moods in OB. Now we will discuss meaning of emotions and moods. In the present era of business, with increased focus on human processes in the organization, emotions and feelings have received considerable importance. It is well known to all that emotions are universal. However, in order to communicate with others more effectively, different emotions are experienced and expressed differently. Dear students, now we will discuss the difference between moods and emotions. Emotions are usually caused by specific events. And in comparison to this, moods are usually general and unclear. Emotions are very brief in nature and sustained for a shorter period of time. In comparison to this, moods last longer than emotions. Emotions are numerous in nature, whereas moods are generally of two types, good and bad. Emotions are expressed by facial expressions, whereas moods are not indicated by facial expressions. Emotions are action-oriented. In comparison to this, moods are cognitive in nature.
Let us start with introduction of emotions and moods.